So what's going on?
I'm tired. I'm tired of giving my all and never being enough. I'm tired of changing for people who don't even recognize my change. I'm tired of crying myself to sleep at night and waking up in the morning and not.
I try to treat people the way that I want to be treated. Kindness is not weakness, it's strength, you know. So don't take advantage of me just because I'm treating you.
90% of stress and depression in women is most likely caused by a man that was in her life that had mentally abused her, broken her heart, and taken advantage of her.
Ang sungit mo naman? Ang bait ko kaya sobra. Nagkataon lang talaga, hindi tayo close.
Alam mo, habang tumatanda ako, mas nare-realize ko yung halaga ng konsepto ng always choose your peace. Hindi lahat ng tao deserve yung energy natin. Hindi lahat ng bagay kailangan bigyan ng pansin. Saka hindi na importante sa akin kung ano yung iniisip nila. Basta ako, lalagay ako sa tahimik. Kasi gusto ko ng peace of mind.
Very important to realize na lahat ng pangyayari sa buhay mo may dahilan. Minsan di mo maintindihan yung dahilan. Minsan nagmamadali kang alamin yung dahilan. At minsan, yun yung dahilan. Maybe life is teaching you to be patient enough and have a stronger faith. Sa lahat ng sakit na nararamdaman mo, matatagpuan mo ang gamot na para sa'yo. Sa lahat ng bagyong dadating sa buhay mo, laging may araw na sisikat sa dulo.
Maliit lang ang mundo ko at hindi ito tanggap ng karamihan. Kaya kung sino na lang yung nakaka-appreciate, okay na ako dun. Ang mahalaga, hindi ko pinipilit ang sarili ko sa kahit kanino.